the right way, because a maniac's gonna fucking kill me.
The all-new plug-in Corinne Dilettante, official hybrid of fame or shame, with a range of 10 miles. Bad plus good equals better for everyone.
All right, we're back on Fame or Shame. This is the moment America has been waiting for. Yes, who is gonna win that $1 million and go on a tour of the lower Midwest?
Mira qué asqueroso. What an idiot!
Oh dear.
I'm gonna wash you up.
What a scumbag!
It's at McKenzie Airfield. Logistics are as yet undecided. Go in how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives. It's gonna get kinda heavy. Like I said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story. It's perfect. Don't let the
shot up, we're back to Alpha. Keep it up, dude.
Gang Task Force better send us a thank you for this. Even more Vagos. SIA. Vagos channels are totally dark. I would not expect any more action in Blaine County. Either come back to the city or take in the natural beauty at a vista point. Air traffic's telling me the bird is airborne. Stay at the airstrip and deal with any more. Is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me? Okay, so we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver. Just so you know. Thank you. Rebels are watching the roads. Take the bus onto the dirt. You'll have more chance of losing them.
Thank you.
Alexa downloading soft rock classics for a 40-hour drive to Central America, and she'd really appreciate it if you hurried up and sent her on her way. Stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse one, there's a ladder going up to the roof of the building opposite City Hall. You've got your long-range rifles, right? You want to minimize risk of failure, so you're taking your kills at exactly the same time. Coordinate your shots. Clear view of the steps? Vanderloop and Sherman are on route in a black benefactor shafter. Do not shoot until they are out of the car. Here they come. Wait till they're out and take the shots at the exact same time. Two shots, two kills. And if the police corner you, make sure you're killed, not captured.
I should have just taken it.
anywhere near the apartment until you are sure the police are not following you. Copy? You're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard in Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. Pilots going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Ground team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving. Attention. Thank you. got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers.
Just one, huh? I thought the drug laws were keeping us full. Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said, shouldn't.
Come on! Leave a shit for us, dude.
And stop the bus in the center of the facility.
Thank you.
Vashkovsky's part of something bigger, way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet.